victory in the overtime period this season. It's Heischer, Jesper Bratt, Taylor Hall that get it started for the Devils tonight, along with Andy Green and Damon Severson. Taken at center by Miles Wood. Given away, Jake DeBrusque shoots, saved by Blackwood. Oh, a big stop. Follow-up try, and the shot wouldn't go.
Brought to you by the New Jersey Lottery. Remember, anything can happen in Jersey. Miles Wood puts it into the skates of Kyle Palmieri, and there's Jake DeBrusque just back in the lineup. Watch this. Kind of like the between the legs cans, but he just pulls it back. Doesn't quite go between the legs and tries to go.
DeBrusque returning from a five-game absence due to a leg injury. Chara shot, and there's another big stop by Blackwood. Coyle able to take it back for Boston. Now the fight continues. Subban along the near wall, sees Heinen come away with the puck. His shot saved by Blackwood. Continues. Another shot in front, blocked away. Subban will get on this. Fakes it from the sharp angle. Throws it in front. Takes a deflection. It's swatted away. It might have gone off the post. Brad Marchand lost control, but Clifton is checked. They drop it back. Marchand picks up Grizzlick. His shot. He scored. They rang it off the pipe and in. The Bruins have a 1-0 lead.
Devils play this well. Everything's fine here. Puck's poked away. It's kind of a broken play. Clifton, the Jersey native, keeps it alive as he pinches down the wall. And this is a perfect shot by Matt Grizzlick as he goes upstairs. Not a whole lot to shoot at off the crossbar and down. He's got a little bit of time, but that has to be...
5.5 to go in this opening period as it's played here by Pastrnak, and a quickly emerging 2-on-1 with Marchand puts the brakes on. Pastrnak shoots and he scores! He had a whole lot of net to shoot at. The Bruins make it a 2-0 lead.
Very quickly for the Boston Bruins. Devils get caught right here. There's the quick transition. Marchand to Pastrnak, no chance there for Mackenzie Blackwood as Taylor Hall's back, but nobody's able to find Boston.
Tied for 11th in the NHL at the start of play tonight. 83.3% efficiency. As we watch Severson play it to Bratt. And across, Zaka shooting and a save by Rask. No farther than the stick of Clifton. Bouncing puck carried ahead by Coyle. The ex-Minnesota Wild center shooting from a sharp angle. Blackwood with a save.
And it's going to happen on some nights, but against the Bruins.
Coleman with a last chance. It was fought off by Rask. A valiant effort by Coleman to get the Devils on the board late. That will do it.
I don't know if it would have beat the buzzer. The Devils have been more dangerous shorthanded the last few games. Look at the speed by Blake Coleman. You heard that buzzer as he was diving into that backhand. The period was ending.
Broken up by the Bruins, and in transition, here's Krejci. Over the line, the drop here from McAvoy, shooting and a blocker save by Blackwood. We're there for that opening game for John Hines. Played across, here's Coyle. Steps up, shoots, and a save by Blackwood. Here's Brandon Carlo, the 22-year-old second-round pick of the Bruins. Picked up here by Boston. Bjork with a shot, save made by the goaltender Blackwood. Bouncing puck, Marchand able to spin away from a check. Now Krejci plays this for Pastrnak. The wraparound try, that's fought off by Blackwood. Devils have been held to 5 shots at Tuukka Rask so far. Here comes Pastrnak. Centering try, cutting in front, Krejci, and Blackwood will cover here. Over the Boston line, return pass from Simmons. Nearly got through to Rask. They bank it back for Butcher. Here's Butcher. The dish for Simmons. Looks for a lane. Shoots, and that's redirected wide. And back the other way for Boston is DeBrusque. Jake DeBrusque tries to pick up the trailer. Richie fanned on it. McAvoy saved by Blackwood. Here's Sean Corrali to the stick of Wagner. Tried to maneuver by Vatanen. Corrali again shooting. Kicked out by Blackwood. And skated ahead by Hall. Glove down by the Devils. They pick up Hall. Over the line. Palmieri cutting for the net. Palmieri tried to one-hand it by Rask. It's stopped.
Defenseman, he has, his father has about 150 to 200 people here watching their son. There's the Taylor Hall pass to Kyle Palmieri. He's in tight. He can only one-hand direct this and tries to squeak.
Devils break out. Here's Gusev. Final 2 minutes of the period. Able to pick up Coleman. A backhand and he scores! Blake Coleman has the Devils on the board.
What a terrific effort. Philadelphia Tri-State Buick dealer. They win a battle down low. Three Devils supporting each other. Butcher up ice. And Gusev with a nice little move on Greslick there. He finds Coleman and cuts to the middle. He rips a backhand past Tuukka Rask, and let's see.
The other way come the Devils. Hischier plays this for Hall, streaking down the right side. Centering try in front, jamming at it, Hischier. Paul Berry couldn't find it. Taken here by Hall. At the circle, shooting and a save by Rask.
Have a breakaway or partial, but the Devils had all the pressure in the Bruins zone. You see that puck from Taylor Hall gets to the net. Hischier's right there. Palmieri can't quite get the puck in the loose slot for an opportunity. Rask made a couple of saves. You see him really seal the bottom of the ice there.
Was on the Hall tripping call in the opening period. Off the draw. Coyle to the far side. Marchand for Pastrnak. A drive. He scores. David Pastrnak let it rip. His second of the game.
What a killer, but what a shot by Pastrnak. And that's been the difference in this game. 3-1, they score very quickly on their power play. Look where he shoots this puck from. Marchand with his third assist. This is an absolute laser beam upstairs. And you see Heinen as well. He provides a little.
And the NHL's leading goal scorer now with 19. That puck batted away by Rask. Devils trying to get it right back.
I'll watch this replay. Devils almost get one right back. There's the shot from Sammy Vatanen off Carlos' skate. It was bouncing. Watch this save off his left pad, shall I say.
Anders Bjork, the 23-year-old, sees Heinen get a shot that's kicked out by Blackwood. And Grizzly. Stick handles by Subban. Grizzlick walks in, shoots, and scores. Second of the game for Matt Grizzlick to make it 4-1.
Well, similar shot. Stairs, this time it's far side, Kinch, over the left shoulder glove of Mackenzie Blackwood. And that's Grizzlick's second goal of the game and only second goal of the season. But he's had two absolute bombs of wrist shots that have...
Plays it ahead. Clifton off the stick of Bjork. Under 6.5 to go now in the third, with the Devils needing 3 to tie. A shot by Clifton found the back of the net. They score. It might have been redirected, but the New Jersey native Connor Clifton at the Rock has given Boston a 5-1 lead.
Let's it go from the point. Again, you're right, Kinch. Grew up here in New Jersey. His father Tim in attendance, and there's the slap shot from the point. A seeing eye shot. As that puck is on end, it's rolling. It's a knuckle puck. And off the crossbar and down.
Hischier looks to hold the zone. Nico in the slot. Kicked out by Rask. One of his best saves so far tonight as it's carried back by Pastrnak. Final seconds of this one as Mueller retreats behind his net. Smattering of Bruins fans in the house rise. The Devils fall to Boston 5-1 at Prudential Center.